Hi, I'm Vance, and welcome back to Repair and Replace. In this episode, I'll show you how to replace the limit switch in a gas furnace. The limit switch monitors the temperature of the air passing over the heat exchanger and will shut off the furnace if the system overheats. Any restriction of the airflow might cause the heat exchanger to overheat. This is why it's essential to replace the furnace filter every 3 to 6 months. If the blower fan continues to run, or if the blower fan cycles on and off, then the limit switch might be faulty. To begin, you'll need a limit switch, a screwdriver or nut driver, and a multimeter. Be aware that there are no returns or refunds on electronic items once installed, so you may want to consult a trained professional before purchasing. When working on your furnace, always shut off the power and close the gas valve. Remove the top cover panel. Many furnaces use a push lock or twist lock, but some furnaces will require a screwdriver or a socket wrench. The limit switch is located on the side of the housing. First, disconnect the wires. Now, unscrew and remove the limit switch. Take the multimeter and set it to the lowest ohms of resistance. Now, touch the probes to each terminal. If the switch has continuity, then the multimeter will show 0 ohms. If the switch is open or faulty, then the multimeter will show infinite resistance. If there is no continuity, then replace the limit switch. Now, even if a limit switch has continuity, it doesn't always mean that it's functioning correctly. Sometimes limit switches can start cutting out early and might prematurely shut down the furnace. Install the new limit switch and secure it into place. Next, connect the wires. Now, replace the upper cover. Next, open the gas valve. Now, turn on the power to your furnace. The furnace should be running normally. If you're still unsure what's causing the problem in your furnace, then watch our troubleshooting guide for a step-by-step breakdown. And there's a link to this in the description below. If you found this video useful, then subscribe to our channel. We're constantly filming new content every week, so let us know what repairs you'd like to see next. And if you need a part for that repair, then visit our website. We stock thousands of hard-to-find parts, and we'll ship it out to you the same day. Thanks for watching.